How long will he come? Another weekday at 10 o'clock.
He may come soon. How about Chen?
Chen what?
I don't know.
Another your progress.
Alright, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm serious, okay?
Okay, actually, I'm tired of commuting every day. Especially, I have many classes in the morning.
Then, have you ever thought how to improve?
Yeah, I'm thinking about renting a house nearby the school where I don't have any dental experience.
Roommates, if you live with persons who has bad habits, or you can't get along with him or she, that is troublesome.
How to say?
Don't worry, I can help you, because I have ever rented a house outside. According to my experience, in addition to rent distance, there is one thing that is more important.
What? Hey man, you finally come.
Oh, sorry, I come so late. What makes you depressed? What's wrong?
To be honest, I'm really a little worried.
Worry about what?
Roommate.
Roommate? Don't you come out?
I intend to rent a house.
Oh, I persuaded you to give up the idea.
Why?
Because your personality are not suited to live with others.
Hi, Link.
Hey, hello, Eric. I'm cleaning up our room this afternoon. Look, how do you feel?
That's great, thank you.
That's okay. I hope that we have a tidy room. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, are you studying?
Yeah.
Sorry, I should take my earphone because the music is too loud.
That's okay.
No, I should respect to you because we are roommates. Hey, Erica, why you look so tired?
I feel dizzy.
Let me see. Oh, Eric, you have a fever. Wait me a minute. Eric, you should take this medicine. The medicine is painkillers. Now, you have to take a break. I go to pharmacy to buy some metamis. You need some. Vitamins.
Thank you. Thank you, Link. You give me a big hand.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's so boring. Do you have something interesting we can do?
Play LOL.
Oh, God. We play day and night. What is your favorite leisure activity?
Play LOL.
Oh fuck! Come on, man. Let's do it.
No, the guy choose Evelyn.
Oh, he's really a garbage collector. Jump?
Actually, I want to choose her.
Oh god damn it! Don't do that. Are you kidding?
Evelyn, don't do that. You will die. Why you do that, Evelyn?
Stop, okay? Shut up!
Sorry, I can't help doing this. Evelyn is too stupid.
Oh, Evelyn, don't do that! Okay, don't push the line, okay? Please, please, don't push the line! Are you kidding me? Fucking guy! Noob!
Quiet.
Hey guys, what are you fucking doing here?
An idiot? I think it is LOL.
Hey, this is my notebook.
Don't mind, wait me just for 20 minutes.
But I have to do homework.
But,
get out here.
But we have to win this game.
A true man never be a jump dog.
Oh, alright.
Go to watch the TV, okay?
Oh, okay.
My roommates are here! Let's sing!
Yeah, sing.
Sing a song for the broken heart. Silent prayer for the best departed. It won't be just a festival howl, like I'm in my voice when I shout it loud. It's my life, it's now or never. I'm gonna live it forever.
Hey guys, your fucking voice is too big.
Oh,
he's here. Fire. Justin!
Oh.
Hey guys, what are you fucking doing here?
An idiot? I think it is LOL.
Hey, this is my notebook. I have to do homework.
Don't
now.
Mind. Let's jump. Wait a minute.
Hi. Hey, hello, Eric. I'm cleaning up our room this afternoon. Look, how do you feel?
That's great, thank you.
That's okay. I hope that we have a time.